Ex-Deputy Senate President Mr. Ibrahim Mantu has died in the early hours of Tuesday. He was buried at the Gudu Cemetery in accordance with COVID-19 protocols. He's said to have been sick for days and died in isolation at a private hospital in the FCT.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.